Welcome to this channel. Wouldn't it be nice to show everyone with a reduction in weight loss? Well, now you can show them it can be done. Either you can sit back and enjoy or work out now for faster results. We have 15 cardio exercises to show you, that's right, 15, that you must learn. If you're looking for some easy cardio exercises to do at home, I've got you covered. Here are some beginner-friendly cardio exercises to start with. Please like and subscribe. 1. High knee exercises. High knee exercises are a fantastic way to get your heart rate up and torch calories while also toning your legs and core. These exercises involve lifting each knee up towards your chest as high as possible, alternating between legs or maintaining a quick running motion. The movements engage your quadriceps, hamstrings, calves, and glutes, making it a full-body workout. Apart from physical benefits, high knee exercises also help improve balance and coordination. Plus, they can be done virtually anywhere without the need for any equipment. Whether you incorporate them into a warm-up routine or make them the main focus of your workout, high knees are sure to leave you feeling energized and ready to tackle anything that comes your way. So go ahead and give those knees a lift, it's time to step up the fitness game. 2. Butt kicks exercises. Kicks exercises are a fantastic way to elevate your fitness routine while enjoying the thrill of mastering martial arts moves. Whether you're a beginner or an experienced practitioner, incorporating kicks into your workout can improve balance, flexibility, and strength in both your lower body and core muscles. Start with basic kicks like front kicks, side kicks, and roundhouse kicks. These will work your quads, hamstrings, glutes, and calves while engaging your abdominal muscles for stability. As you progress, challenge yourself further by attempting more advanced maneuvers like flying kicks or hook kicks. Remember to warm up properly beforehand to prevent any injuries and always focus on proper technique rather than speed or power. Kicks exercises not only offer physical benefits but also boost confidence as you continually refine your skills and feel the rush from nailing those picture-perfect high kicks. So lace up those sneakers and kick your way to a stronger, more agile self. 3. Lateral shuffles exercises. So, let's talk about lateral shuffle exercises. Now, these bad boys are fantastic for working up a sweat and improving your overall agility. Picture this, you start with your feet shoulder width apart, then you take a quick side step to the right with your right foot leading the way, followed by your left foot joining in. Keep shuffling back and forth like this, staying low and maintaining a good posture throughout. The key here is to move laterally as fast as you can while keeping control over your movements. Not only will this help strengthen those leg muscles and improve your balance, but it also comes in handy for sports that require quick lateral movement like basketball or tennis. So give it a shot. Lace up those sneakers, find some open space, and get ready to shuffle like you've never shuffled before. 4. Crab walk exercises. Crab walk exercises, also known as crab walks or crab crawls, are a fun and effective way to switch up your workout routine. This exercise primarily targets your glutes, hamstrings, and core muscles while also engaging your shoulders and triceps. To perform a crab walk, start by sitting on the ground with your knees bent and feet flat on the floor in front of you. Place your hands behind you with fingers pointing towards your body. Lift up your hips off the ground, distributing weight between your hands and feet. As you begin to move forward or backward, maintain a steady pace while keeping your core engaged and hips lifted high. The crab walk not only builds strength but also increases flexibility and improves coordination. Incorporating this exercise into your fitness routine can be a refreshing change of pace that helps target multiple muscle groups simultaneously. If you got knowledge and gained something out of this video, please like and subscribe to this video so we can keep making videos like this. 5. Standing oblique crunch exercises. So, let's talk about standing oblique crunch exercises. These bad boys are no joke when it comes to toning and strengthening those side muscles. The idea behind this exercise is to target the obliques, which are responsible for that coveted waistline definition. To execute a standing oblique crunch, stand with your feet shoulder-width apart and place one hand behind your head while extending the other arm to the side for balance. Now, bring your knee up towards your elbow on the opposite side of your body, engaging those obliques as you twist and crunch. Remember to keep a controlled motion throughout the movement and exhale as you crunch for maximum effectiveness. Feel that burn. Incorporating standing oblique crunches into your fitness routine will help sculpt those abs while also improving posture and stability. Plus, you can do them virtually anywhere, at home or even during a break at work for a quick midday pick-me-up. 6 Speed Skaters Exercises. One common exercise is the squat jump, where skaters explode upwards from a squatting position to mimic the explosive power needed during races. Another essential exercise is single leg squats, which help improve balance and stability. Skaters also incorporate weightlifting exercises like deadlifts, lunges, and calf raises to target specific muscle groups used while skating. Alongside these strength-building exercises, speed skaters also focus heavily on interval training to enhance their cardiovascular fitness. They often perform high-intensity sprints followed by short periods of rest to push their bodies to the limit and simulate race conditions. These demanding workouts combined with consistent practice on the ice are what elevate speed skaters to elite levels of performance. 7. Jumping jacks exercises. 8. Toe taps exercises. 9. Jogging in place exercises. 10. High knee march or skip exercises. 11. Wide stance squat and knee raise exercises. 12. Jumping jack and squat or squat jump combo exercises. 13. High knee march and kick exercises. 14. Modified push-up and plank with side tap exercises. 15. Skater plyo with reverse fly exercises. If you got knowledge and gained something out of this video, please like and subscribe to this video so we can keep making videos like this. Thank you for watching and come back soon.